morning, Skeeters. Thanks for tuning in. I'm Keenan Robbins.
And I'm Belen Paniagua, and today is an A-Day, and this is Skeeto-Byte News. Attention all Skeeter runners, if you are not currently running cross country and you're interested in running next school year for the 2015 season, please attend the interest meeting today, immediately after school at 3:50 in H Hall by the gym in room 103 with Coach Ray.
Next year's AP World History students need to come by K-16 to pick up your summer assignment.
Starting today at 8 o'clock a.m., you will be able to pay your rental fee and parking pass fee in order to rent and paint your parking spot for the 2015-2016 school year at a table set up in front of the ticket booth. 2015-2016 seniors, this will be your last chance to rent a spot before the program is open to the underclassmen. If you are paying by check, bring two separate checks, one for the rental fee and one for the parking pass.
Attention Skeeters who signed up for AP Statistics next year, please come by P12 to see Ms. Taylor or check the MHS website to get your summer assignment. If you listed this class as an alternate, you should also do the assignment. It is due when you return in August.
If you're interested in being a member of Mesquite High School's National Honor Society next year, please see Ms. B in room A15 for an application.
Exciting news from your Skeeter library. Students can check out books over the summer. Stop by the library to find out more details.
The Cyborg magazine is here. If you have submitted work for the magazine, you have been published. Get your copy today in room K6 for a new lower price of just $3. Supplies are limited, so get yours before they run out.
Yearbooks are here. You can pick up your copy in K6 during your lunch period only. If you have not bought a copy, there are still some left. Get yours before they are all gone.
Exciting things are happening in the Swarm Press. Go to www.theswarmpress.com to read the latest news on campus and in your community.
And now, will you please stand for the pledges?
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. And now the pledge to the Texas flag. Honor the Texas flag. I pledge allegiance to thee, Texas, one state, under God, one and indivisible. It is now time for a moment of silence.
And now here's Ms. Long for a quick announcement.
Attention all juniors, or actually the upcoming class of 2016. Go to our Facebook page or our website and make sure that you like the senior shirts so that we can choose ours for next year. So again, go to the website and make sure you guys like and choose which senior shirt you like best.
Is that it?
Yes, sir.
All right. If you missed any of us today, you can find the news on our school website. And be sure to like us on Facebook and follow us on Twitter. Thank you for joining us today. Your Skeeto-Byte News Team, SSR, is about to begin. I'm Keenan Robbins.
And I'm Miss Long.
And we are Maroon. Skeeters out.